So when I come out and say I was addicted to sex, the world says, you. They look at me like this guy who was like scratching himself. Like, I need to bust a nut. Ayo, I need to bust a nut.
Sanibonani, dumelang, welcome and see you as long as school, lam little long as talum, little long as petum, little of Tinguna pa, got it, uncle, cousin Tingabongamin. On this particular video, I want us to look at the trending topic. You know, Casper in your vest and his baby mama, Tobega Majozi. Tobega Majozi is trending after posting something on Instagram about her triumph, her victory, finding God when she was at her lowest. But a lot of people have turned that post into a weapon that they want to use against Casper Nyovest. I feel like a lot of people are desperate to see Casper failing. People like Bo Slick Talk. Slick Talk, take your L, man. Casper beat you up long time ago after you disappeared. After that, you disappeared. You came back a changed man. Casper changed your life. You should appreciate Casper, Slick Talk. You should appreciate Casper because he changed your life. And now you are desperately trying to pull this man down. And Casper, guys, has confessed that he was addicted to sex.
So I was addicted to sex, right? Mm-hmm.
He has confessed the infidelity.
She left me because of my infidelity. Mm-hmm. And we were co-parenting. Mm-hmm. And that's what we're still trying to do. It's not perfect.
Just that I don't know, but I don't think Tobega Majozi has told the side of her story. I think that's what makes this thing trend, because I don't think she opened up about this. And also, it was never about the infidelity. Yes, the infidelity is part of her story, that she was cheated on. Cheated on not just by any guy in the world, but Casper Nyovest.
I'm Casper Nyovest.
Monday to Thursday, I'm your father. Friday, Casper Nyovest. Oh, I'm getting it.
One of the most successful musicians of all time in South Africa. One of the most business-minded people who were able to marry creativity with business. I know a lot of people will say Casper is more business-minded and less creative. But guys, let's face it. You know, I've been one of those people, but nah, man, I think it's a bit unfair to say he's more business-minded, less creative. Tell us more about people who are creative and less business-minded. Where are they? They die before their talent is even seen. They can't commercialize. They can't monetize. They can't turn their gifts into something tangible. And there's always an imbalance, but Casper has nailed it with his manager, Tilly. So I appreciate that, man. You know, I appreciate that about the man, that he has earned his legendary status, and Slick is saying nobody wants to hear Casper.
The thing is, this year has been one of those years for Casper Nyovest that he will never forget, because things doesn't seem to be going right for this guy. Let's be honest, the music has completely fallen off. The music has completely fallen off. Literally, nobody cares. Literally, nobody cares. I tried to play Casper Nyovest music at a family event the other time, and people were saying, turn it off, and I'm...
Lies, lies, lies. Everywhere is lies.
Obviously, people want to hear the new kids, the new sound, whatever. Casper is not now blowing up. You can't expect Casper to release a song and then it becomes viral like Dog Shebelez. You can't expect Casper to release a song and now it becomes as viral as Kusheshe, Kusheshe, Kusheshe. And a lot of people are quoting the late AKA that, I know you act like you're humble, but we just want the same. Whether Casper is humble or not, on that one, I won't comment. I don't think he's humble at all. But this post has nothing to do with him being humble or whether he is genuine about trying to change or finding God or that he's a new man of God. This post is not about that. And it's not to defend the man, but it's just to put my thoughts out there that I think it's a bit unfair to take some beautiful post. The post is beautiful. It has nothing to do with Casper and his infidelity, going to marry another woman, cheating while the child was fighting for his life, after being diagnosed with cancer under 8 months. The post has nothing to do with that. Guys, okay, let me just read it. You know, Actually, now to think about it, this is an awkward position, but I like the lighting. It clear too much. So I'll read it so you guys can see. It has actually nothing to do with Casper, but it's about victory. It's about triumph. That's why at Lakhinen, we are Shosham Tobega. She's grateful with she's been through everything and she has become the person that she is. And also, Nyalo Sonemdo Nekenza. The boy has fought and won. So this is the post. This birthday hits different. The last few years have been something, and looking back now, I'm filled with gratitude. Who would have thought I'd be here? Not in pieces, but in peace. The tears that were once in silent are now from laughing out loud. I'm actually in awe of the goodness of God. How am I so deserving of this unconditional love? His covering and grace. Even when I was unfaithful to him, he remained faithful to me. I've always heard God is found in certain locations. I didn't know I'd find him at my lowest and most broken. At 8 months, nay, le part leban labaning by highlighted, and they are using it as a weapon against Casper. At 8 months, my son was diagnosed with cancer, an entire different world. I always stood on protection and privacy, trying to maintain the world, and my world was a marathon on its own. People just take that part. At 8 months, my son was diagnosed with cancer. That's the one that they highlighted. And then Uzi, I lived in an oncology hospital for 2 years with my son as he underwent chemotherapy and life-threatening surgeries. Issue. In the depth of fighting cancer, I was hit with the curveball of infidelity. Now you're going to learn part about highlighting. The woman knew me. My son's conditions. Okay, the woman knew me and my son's condition and made no mistake with flaunting their relationship. And in a tons of to be respectful, like I'm mentioning el kama, good thing banda la kulmangai, but song as I do to kulmanga manuvi, maragamu shol kama, utsini. I was hit with the curveball of infidelity. Ichitili ngwenya, chitili I manuvi. The woman knew me, my son's condition, and made no mistake with flaunting their relationship. After finding out, he ended it with her and tried to make amends with me. Shoti lana nasa kai thola ile lenzaba thobeka kutsi manyovinyovi amchitela nyovinyovi wahlukana naye lo makhwapheni yabo wazama kubuyelana na thobeka mara thobeka wathi hayi na kuyachubeka lo toyisho lenzaba. After finding out, he ended it with her and tried to make amends with me. I couldn't trust someone who can hurt me at my lowest or allow another woman to disrespect his woman. Considering everything we had been through, it was more of the timing than the infidelity. He later married her. Uthi lokho umvise ebuhlungu kakhulu akusimile infidelity. Uthi lokho umvise ebuhlungu kakhulu ngilesikhathi le nto yendeke ngaso. Yayibona le nto lokho ngiko lokho mvisa kabuhlungu ukuthi hey ndoda mntwana is going through this mntwana is fighting for his life wena ubhizi uvula izipho ukhona njani kuyivula izipho kusona ndoda. So yaqhubeka uthi in between home discharges and a new project I started, I had to stop my life, put aside my own emotions and show up for my baby. At the time, his health was more important than my heart. One thing we will do is enjoy the world. Faith and family was the remedy to everything. Both families understood the mandate. Living and loving is what we stand on. Landed in the center of God's hands. This post was about this guy. Because it's about triumph. It's about, you know, inspirational. Marabando by Tatalendo by blow out of proportion. But it's the internet for you. They want views, they want clicks, so they will make it about Casper, you know, rather than what it is.
You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I'm entertainment. I'm worth talking about. Do you get what I'm saying?
I feel you.
I'm news.
Mm. If Baposte is the headline, Guti, Casper's baby mama finds a victory while she was at her lowest, and Mnoana upetli show with the cancer and won. They don't want to put that. They don't want to push that narrative. They want to push with Casper. Wah, 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 blah, blah, blah. Casper cheated. But Casper confessed to these things, guys. We know. Okay, Sakobe, what's in it? Landed in the center of God's hands. He had me exactly where he needed me. I gave my life to Jesus. I entered the era of isolation. He placed me in his secret place. He worked my character, renewed my mind, and restored my heart. The work hasn't stopped. I die to self daily. He continues to mold me as the perfect powder he is. I'm fully in my Jesus girl era. Walking in love and forgiveness, most days are better than others, yet peace remains. I'm yet to see what God has for me. Then we more reasons to celebrate life. Today my son is cancer free. It's all glory to God. With faggy heart. I want to the post had nothing to do with my Vinyov. This post had nothing to do with Guchita Walangwe. I ever gonna be a fabiologist. Ishilo na ifele ma platforms lama nengo ta be pep impela being umpepen being umpepen.
No, I'm sorry, I did.
But why are people judging the man? It's because they desperately want to see this man fall. So guys, please let me know what you think on the comment section below. Comment, like, share. As cool me in my daughter, see this cassette lens. Come on, we can't pull a man down. How?